Hello and welcome to Rock Drumming, lesson number 8. In my last video, I showed you how to play rock beats with 16th note patterns on the snare drum. In this video, I'm going to take that same concept and apply it to the kick drum. So if you haven't seen my previous lesson, you may want to go back and check it out. Also, before we start, make sure you click the link below for a free PDF of this lesson. To start, let's take the first exercise from the previous lesson and simply change the last snare drum stroke to a kick. If you watched that lesson, you'll know that when we're counting out loud, we'll call this stroke a. Let's try it once, slowly, while counting out loud. One and two and up. All right, now play it a little faster and do it 8 times in a row without stopping. Okay, let's take that kick drum and move it over so it lands in between 2 and the end of 2. When counting out loud, you'll call this stroke E. 1 and 2 E and. Now let's go a little faster and play it 8 times in a row. Okay, now bring back the kick on a. 1 and 2 e and a. All right, let's go a little faster now and play it 8 times. All right, go back to the first exercise, and this time, we'll move that 16th note on the kick to the of 1. 1 and a 2 and. Now a little faster, 8 times in a row. Okay, let's bring back the kick on the E of 2. 1 and a 2 E and. All right, let's go a little faster now and play it 8 times. Okay, now we're going to bring back the kick on the of 2. 1 and a 2 e and a. Okay, now play it faster, 8 times back to back. All right, let's go back to the fourth exercise and we'll add a kick drum stroke to the and of 1.
1 and a 2 and.
Now go a little faster and play it 8 times. Okay, now we'll add a kick to the of two.
One and a, two and a.
All right, let's pick up the speed and play it 8 times. Now let's take the kick drum on the of two and move it over so it lands on E.
One and a, two E and.
Now go a little faster and play it 8 times in a row. Okay, now bring back the kick on the of two.
One and a, two e and a.
All right, let's go a little faster and play it 8 times. For the next beat, let's go back to exercise number 4 and we'll add a kick drum to the E of 1.
1 E and a, 2 and.
Okay, a little faster now and play it 8 times in a row. For the last exercise, let's add another kick to the E of 2.
1 E and a, 2 E and.
All right, and now a little faster, 8 times in a row. Okay, now let's go back to the start and play through all the exercises again, but this time, let's go a little faster. And that's it for my lesson on 16th note patterns for the kick drum. If you have any questions or comments, please feel free to leave them below. And if you found this video useful, please subscribe. Thanks for watching. See you next time.